Today I'm doing something a little different. I don't think I have done anything like this before. Finally got my hands on a Colt 45 double malt. So what better way to try it than to compare? I've heard different things. It's kind of similar to Colt 45. Nobody really notices the difference. It goes flatter, quicker. It gets raunchy toward the end. So, I'm going to find out for myself. One question, though, I have for anybody in Arizona. What the fuck is going on with Colt 45? I can't find it at any of the spots I used to be able to find it at. This one's freshness date is actually this month of this year, so there's nothing new. I only found this in one spot, so, and I was at the very bottom, and it was fucking gunky and gross. So, big shout out to Dan, like I said. Colt 45 double malt. I don't know if I already mentioned it. People have said that it's similar, like I said, but I've also heard the same thing with Steel Reserve and Steel Reserve Triple Export. So, my personal opinion, Triple Export's better. This video, if I get that fucking thing open. Oh, that's on there good. Fuck it. God damn. There we go. I'm actually using my GoPro for the first time in an extremely long time. I don't know why I ever really stopped. But Killer Bethany went out of town for work. Oh, that was fucking shitty. She went out of town for work and took the Canon Rebel T5i with her. So GoPro will have to do. I just updated it. Let's give it a shot. See how this camera angle turns out. Kind of fucked that up. I'm not gonna wait. Let's try this again. These fucking big ass cans are kind of hard to pour. Alright. I'm gonna start with the double malt first. They smell very similar. This one stands out a little more, though. I haven't had Colt 45 in a long time. So I definitely can recognize the fact that it's Colt 45. It just tastes flat. So whoever said that, you're right. In a way. So far, I'm really liking Colt 45 Double Malt. I'd love to try it out of a bottle. I think the label is fucking badass. We used to be able to get 40s of Colt 45 glass, but I think sometime last year they phased them out, brought in the 32 ounce cans, the oil cans as some people put it. So I guess that's kind of a good thing, because if I'm going to compare them, at least I'm not comparing glass to aluminum. It's aluminum, so I really like this, though. Double malt. Like I said, several people say tastes pretty much the same. In my case, slightly different. Same with the triple export, still reserve, and the regular 211 still reserve. Definitely like triple export more, and now I'm gonna have to go with double malt. Wish I could get it in my area. I'd love to try it in glass. If anyone can hook it up with glass, please, 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 please let me know. Would love to have a glass 40. But there's not really much more to say. It's good. Definitely going to be sipping on this after the video. I'm not going to drink all of it. I'll probably pop that bitch in the fridge for a little bit. I'll just enjoy the fuck out of this. Big shout out to Dan. Video wouldn't be possible without Dan. He also sent me the... what was it? Old English East Coast. That's what it was. Old English East Coast. I'm going to get a West Coast Old English. I'll probably do another video just like that. Anyway, thanks for watching. Comment, rate, and subscribe.